Lexi.
And I'm Owen.
Welcome back to your Monday broadcast.
Let's kick on over to athletics.
Hey Titans, I'm Jenna.
And I'm Lindsay.
Welcome back to Athletics Up and Coming.
Let's go check out this week's sports.
On Friday, football plays against RB at RB.
JV at 4 and varsity at 7.
On Tuesday, boys water polo has a game versus RB at Poway.
JV at 3:15 and varsity at 4:30.
Okay. On Tuesday, field hockey has a game at MC.
JV at 5:30 and varsity at 6:45. Field hockey has a game at Westview versus Westview.
JV at 5:45, varsity at 7. Good luck to all the athletes this week.
And let's go VRV.
Thanks, girls.
Now let's go learn more about the activities during Red Ribbon Week.
Hi, I'm Abby.
And I'm Eliza.
And welcome to this week's segment of Up and Coming Activities. Now let's go learn more about Red Ribbon Week.
My name is
Brisa. My name is Brenda, and we're the FNL president. We're gonna introduce Red Ribbon Week 2019. So Tuesday, we're gonna have a photo booth, which at lunch, there'll be a couple of accessories where you can take a picture with the 2019 Red Ribbon Week banner. There will also have the other decorating contest, which will go on until Friday. So with decorating contest, you'll just put like positive messages for Red Ribbon Week, spread out, like don't do drugs. Wednesday, we have an activity called Hugs Not Drugs Day. If you are seen wearing red around our campus or you're seen doing acts of kindness, we will gladly give you a treat. And it's for a good cause too. Thursday's National Hike, and we'll be having some games you can play in, some activities you'll be able to do in the Titan Center and outside of the Titan Center. That way you can invite over your friends and keep yourself busy. And Friday, we're gonna have Judging Day, which is, we'll be going around the school and just making sure about the door decorating contest to see if any classrooms have done it. Quote on the door decorating contest that anyone can do it. It's not applied to a specific period. If you want to do it in homeroom, go ahead and do it. If your second period class wants to do it, go ahead. It's just open to any available period that there is. And yeah, thank you for listening.
That's all we have this week, Titan. Now back to the anchors.
I can't wait for those activities.
Let's go visit Alicia at Baskin Robbins.
Hey Titans, I'm Carly.
And I'm Sam, and Alicia is this week's working Titan.
Hi, I work at Baskin Robbins. Normally what I do is I make shakes, scoop ice cream, clean dishes, and just take care of the store. I normally work from 3 to close Sundays and anytime after school on Mondays. We give out free samples and we also have seasonal flavors, so come check it out.
Come visit Alicia at Baskin Robbins.
Now back to the anchors.
That looks really delightful.
Hey Ellen. Hey. Do you remember Halloween Town?
Well, does a bear know how to fly?
No. Let's go check it out.
Hey Titans, it's Emily.
I'm Vanessa.
Back with Poway Entertainment. Since this week is Halloween, we're throwing it back to some of our favorite Halloween movies. Here are some clips from Halloween Town and Hocus Pocus.
Ellen, this is Halloween Town, just like the book. Or maybe we fell asleep on the bus.
Yeah, that's it. It's all a dream.
Decorations, the goblins, the witches, the ghosts.
It's just a bunch of Hocus Pocus.
Those were some spooktacular movies. Now let's check out some fantastic Halloween songs.
Those are some wicked songs.
That's it for Poway Entertainment Titans. Now let's reel it back to the anchors.
Wow, those were some great Halloween throwbacks.
Hey Lexi.
Hey.
What do you want to be for Halloween?
Your mom.
Let's see what other Titans have to say.
What's up, Poway? Since Halloween is on Thursday, we'll be asking Titans what they're dressing up as. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
I'm gonna be a cop.
Hey guys, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
Oh my gosh.
For work, I have to be Jelly with my friend for peanut butter jelly.
Nice.
I'm gonna be Barbie.
Ooh. I'm gonna be a banana.
Like it.
What are you gonna be for Halloween?
I don't know. I'm gonna be a candy wrapper. So like, I'm gonna like pull a candy wrapper on and like.
Nice.
That's so good.
What are you dressing up as for Halloween?
From the movie Bill and Ted. I'm gonna be Ted. My brother's gonna be Bill.
Wow, that's so good.
Excellent.
What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Oh man. I haven't thought of it yet.
It's okay, we still have some time.
What are you guys gonna be for Halloween?
We're all gonna be Scooby-Doo characters, so I don't know them.
Oh my god.
Yeah, well, we're gonna figure it out.
I'm gonna be a hippie.
Hey Peter, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
Bob Ross.
Hey Kenny, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
I'm gonna be Smalls, and my girlfriend's gonna be Wendy.
Oh, that's so cute. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Oh, Paris Hilton from 2004.
Oh yeah.
Who are you gonna be?
I'm gonna be Lauren Sen.
I'm gonna be ASAP Rocky.
We can't put this up.
Those are some great answers, Poway.
Have a spectacular week.